Hello, welcome to Body Pump. This is a Body Pump Express class. We'll be doing the warm-up, squat track, chest, back, core, and cool-down. This is going to be my last Wednesday Zoom meeting class. The Saturdays have already ended, the Saturday Zoom meeting, and that is actually, we're doing the Saturday Body Pump class in person again in the Banks Gym at the JCC. You can sign up for that class on Sign Up Genius. Just go to the JCC website and it'll take you there so you can do all kinds of signups. So I hope to see you in person again soon. But for now, we're going to be ending these Wednesday Zoom meetings. So this one is my last one, and they'll be up, I think, on the website to watch the recorded versions when that's convenient for you. Let's go ahead and get started with the warm-up. You're going to want a light bar. If you don't have a bar at home, you can use individual plates. So let's go ahead and get started. Just use your lightest weight of the day. And if at any point you can't hear me, just let me know in the chat window. I'll try to adjust it. Okay, so go ahead and clean and press the bar. I'm sorry, no, just pick up the bar, come to set position. Heels under the hips. Toes turned out slightly. Core and embraced. Soft knees, big shoulder roll. Let's start with a 2-2 deadlift. Down, down, up, and up. The bar slides down to the tops of the knees, and the hips push back. Long flat back here. Three and one. Deadlift. Three, two, one. Up quick. Now slow dead row. So down to the knees for two. Into the belly. Back to the knees. And rise. Brace the core here. Keep the upper body stable. Single time. Dead row. Knees. Belly, knees, and rise. Long flat back, push the hips back, and squeeze between the shoulder blades. Let's stay down for three, triple dead row. Three, two, one, and rise. Again, elbows straight back, squeeze between the shoulder blades. Back to 2-2 deadlift. Down, down, up, and up. Now deadlift 1-1-2. Down quick. Hold. Rise slow. Again. Brace the core here. Long flat back. Change direction. Upright row. 1-1-2. Up quick. Hold. Down slow. Think. Hold. Hold. Push. Elbows high and wide and chest lifted. Last one. We're going to our combo. One deadlift, one high pull. So knees, rise, lower chest, and down. We're lifting the heels on the high pull and lifting the chest. Last one, slow clean and press. Drag the bar up, drop under, press to the ceiling. Catch the collarbone, reset. Again. Yeah, we might jump right off the bridge and break a bone. Clean and press, single time. One, two, three, four. Again. Use a little half squat to get under the bar and drive with the legs. Last one, bar on the meaty part of the upper back. Heel toe wider, single squat. Down and up. Let all the way down to the top of the knee line. Chest lifted. Knees over the center of the feet. Heel toe wider, wide stance. Down and up. Single squats. Knees pressing out even more here. Hold, reset, 2-2 deadlift. Down, down.
up and up. Push the hips back. Long flat back here. Reset your posture. We got another round for the warm up. Deadlift 1-1-2. Down quick. Hold. Rise slow. Squeeze the glutes as you rise. Last one, and then upright row. 1-1-2. Up quick, hold, down slow. Keep the chest lifted, elbows high and wide. Bar pumps the lower chest. Last one, combo. One deadlift, one high pull. Hips push back. Lift the chest here. Hips rock forward. Last one. Slow, clean, and press.
Let's make a promise we won't spend the night alone. We gotta give into the night.
One more.
Yeah, we might jump right off the bridge and break a bone.
Let's speed things up. Sing clean and press single time. One, two, three, four. Drop under the bar. And quick elbows. Last one, bar on the meaty part of the upper back. Right leg steps back, single lunge. Down and up. Cross through the front heel. 90-90 in the legs. Chest lifted, core is braced, and hips square to the front. Switch legs. Drop and push. Back knee drops straight down. Last one. Step it in. Get rid of your bar. Okay, get a quick sip of water now that you're warmed up. We're gonna go to the squat track. You'll want 2 to 4 times your warm-up weight on the bar. If you don't have a bar at home, you can always use a heavy plate racked at the collarbone like this. The last quarter of this track will actually need a heavy plate. In addition to the bar, we're gonna have some squat presses. This is also a great track if you just want to do body weight. We have, we're going to be coming up on the toes, lifting the heels a lot, and it's very fast. So even with just body weight, you can get a great workout here. And go ahead and load up your bar. Make sure you have that heavy plate handy for the last part of the track. Let's see. Go ahead and clean and press the bar up onto the meaty part of your upper back. Come to mid stance. Heels just outside the hips, toes turned out slightly, core in embraced. 2-2 squat. Down, down, up, up. Your butt's coming back and down to the top of the knee line. Chest is lifted. Core is raised. Let your knees slide forward over the center of the feet to load up the quad. Okay, our first combo, 1-1. So one squat, heel lift. We're coming up on the toes here. Down, up, down, lift. Now stay on the lift. Lift your heels every rep. Think about that vertical drive. Brace your core. Squeeze the glutes. Okay, heel toe wider. 2-2. Down, down, up, up. We're in wide stance now. Knees and toes pressing out a little more. Knees over the second and third toes here. Butt's coming back and down to the top of the knee line. Chest is lifted. Elbows right under the bar. 3 and 1. 3, two, one, and push. Control here. Empower. Flip it on his head. 1, 3. Down quick. Up slow. Don't rush. Coming back to the combo now. One and one. So one squat. One squat, heel lift. Push the hips forward so the ankle, knee, and hip are all in one line. Now stay on the lift. Lift your heels. Hold. Now keep, stay with the singles and keep the heels down. Keep finding that range. On all the way down. Hold. Heel toe wider. Wider stance. 2 and 2. Knees pressing out even more here. Hips sink back deep to the top of the knee line. Don't worry, just give up. Keep the knees open in line with the toes. We're gonna jump right into that combo. Last one here. One and one. One squat. One squat, heel lift. Now stay on the lift every rep. Lift. This is a very athletic movement. It's almost like we're jumping. Vertical drive here. Hold. Step it in safely. Get rid of your bar. Grab your heavy plate. Plate in the collarbone. Mid stance with the feet. Squat. 2 and 2. Down, down, up, up. Knees over the center of the feet, butt back and down, all the way to the top of the knee line. Keep the chest lifted, elbows right under the plate. 3 and 1, go. 3, 2, 1, drive it up. Push through the heels here. Whoosh. Think about that vertical drive. 1, 3, down quick, up slow. Drop, it rise. Combo. 1 and 1 with a plate press. 1 squat. 1 squat, heel lift. Lift the plate. And lift. Your body's in one straight line here. Push the hips forward. Ankle, knee, and hip. All in one line. Stay with the lifts here. Lift. Lift like you're throwing the plate through the ceiling. Now keep the heels down, keep lifting your plate. Heels stay down. Drive the plate up. Hold. Great job. Plates down. Catch your breath. Get a quick quad stretch. Find your balance, grab your foot, point the knee straight down. Switch. We're gonna come to the chest track next. You wanna take about a third off of your squat weight. You'll also need some medium to heavy plates for chest fly. Set up your bench for chest press. If you don't have a bench, just do this directly on the floor. We have no push-ups today, just chest press and chest fly. Right. And if you don't have a bar and you're using plates for the chest press, you're going to want to do an A press. And I'll show you what that looks like. You'll take your medium to heavy plates, lie back, plates up like this, plates just touching here at the top, right over the chest. For an A press, you'll bring your elbows down, stopping just above the bench, elbows out wide, and then bring the plates back up, just touching in the middle again, right over the chest. So it's like you're drawing an A in the air over your chest. And that's what you can do with single plates in place of the bar when we're on the bar with chest press. So go ahead and lie back with your bar or your single plates. Hands wide on the bar. Core and embrace, feet flat on the floor, super slow. 4, 3, 2, 1, rise. Elbows stop just above the bench or just above the floor. Brace the core and keep the shoulders pulled down away from the ears. Three and one. Three, two, one. Drive it up. Bar isn't targeting the mid chest here. Elbows even with the chest. Singles, let's open it up. Drop and push. Now we're rolling. Stretch and squeeze. Feel the chest open up and squeeze shut. Okay, two and two. Down, down, up, and up. Again, elbows even with the chest here. Keep the shoulders pulled down away from the ears. Brace the core. Two and two. Timing means continuous movement and continuous tension in the chest. Three and one. Three, two, one. Drive. Get ready for the final push here on the bar. Last one. Okay, this is the last one. Three and one. Now singles. Drop and drive. Brace the core. Keep the shoulders down. And elbows wide. Almost there. Four, three, two, one. Sit up. Bars up. Grab your medium to heavy plates. Plates up facing each other. Two and two. Chest fly. Open, open, and close. Lead with the elbows. And keep the elbows soft, bringing them just above bench top height. Open the chest wide here and squeeze shut. Super slow. 4, 3, 2, 1, rise. Keep the shoulders down and feel that squeeze between the shoulder blades as you open your chest. 4, bottom half pulses. 3, 2, 1, squeeze. Chest opens wide here. So think about bringing your elbows together just over your chest to squeeze the chest closed. Oops, two and two. Open, open, close. Soft elbows. Chest opening wide. Shoulder blades squeezing together. And then chest squeezing shut. Super slow. 4, 3, 2, 1, rise. Brace your core. Keep the shoulders pulled down away from the ears. 4 bottom half pulses. 4, 3, 2, 1, squeeze. Open the arms wide. Feel the chest stretch. Small movement here at the bottom. Last one. 4, 3, 2, 1. Rise slow. Great job. Open the arms wide. Bring the hands behind and lift the chest to stretch. Let's go to the back track. You're gonna need your bar with chest weight or slightly more, and that's it. We'll be on the bar the whole time. We'll have 5 sets of work. Some with 4 clean and press in a row, some with 8. You always have the option during the back track, when there's, especially when there's 8 clean and press in a row, to do 1 clean and press and 1 single dead row. Same number of counts. It's a little less cardio and, you know, a little less of that big movement, more of a strength movement, the dead row. So you can always go there if you need a little break. So you want chest weight or a little bit more on your bar. If you're not using a bar and instead using single plates, clean and press will look like this. Drag the plates up to the lower chest. Flip the elbows, twist the plates perpendicular to the body, then drive the plates up using the legs. Come back down with a little half squat. Stand, flip the elbows again, and bring the plates down. Always keeping them close to the body, just as you would with a bar. The only difference is that little twist to turn the plates perpendicular. If it feels better to keep the plates like this, that's also an option. Right? So go ahead and grab your bar or your plates. Come to set position. Heels under the hips. Toes turned out slightly. Soft knees, core and embraced. Grip the bar, thumb distance from the thighs, and big shoulder roll. Lift the chest. Let's start with the 2-2 deadlift. Down, down, up, and up. Push the hips back here. Long flat back, bar slides down to the tops of the knees as we hinge forward from the hips. Combo, so one deadlift, one high pull. Knees, rise, lower chest and down. Bar the knees here, bar the lower chest here. We're coming up on the toes, stay with that. Bar stays close to the body, elbows high and wide, and lift the chest. Get ready for 8 clean and press. Let's go. Drop, push, catch, set. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep the bar close, and a little half squat helps you get under the bar. Stay with this. Okay, let's slow it down. 2-2 dead row, down, 2-2 to the belly, back to the knees, and rise. Keep the bar close to the legs, bring the elbows straight back. Brace your core here. Back to that combo, 1 deadlift, 1 high pull. Up on the toes. Squeeze the glutes. The hips rock forward and up to make the bar float. 4, clean and press. Brooklyn Press. It's all about power and efficiency. 2-2 double dead row. Two pulls to the belly. And rise. Brace the core hard here. Upper body stays still. Do you feel that little stretch up the back of your hamstring? That's good. If you don't feel that, push the hips back just a little bit more. Combo, one deadlift, one high pull. Get ready. 8 clean and press. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Drop, push, catch, set. Bar stays closed. And quick elbows. Keep going. Remember, you can always take that option. 1 clean and press, 1 dead row. Last one. Slow it down. 2-2 dead row. Down, 2, into the belly, back to the knees, and rise. Push the hips back here, and squeeze between the shoulder blades. This is our strength phase. Slow and controlled. Back to that combo we know so well. 1 deadlift, 1 high pull. Hips rock forward and up. Feel the bar float up to the lower chest. Clean and press for 4. Slow it down, double dead row. Down, 2 pulls to the belly. Control the bar. Don't rush. Last one. We go back to the combo next. 1 deadlift, 1 high pull. Keep the chest lifted and the core braced. Clean and press for 8. Drive with the legs. Get under the bar. And drive it up. It's all about that vertical drive. Okay, hands wide here. Tip from the hip. 7 wide rows. Bars to the ribs, and elbows high and wide. Brace your core, keep the upper body still. Again, tip, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rise. Bars down. Catch your breath. Get a quick shake and a twist. Whew. Quick recovery here. Now bring the arms forward, hollow out the belly, and stretch the upper back. Let's go to the core track. You'll want a mat and 1 medium plate. Okay. Okay, lie back. You have the option to use a plate here. You can also just use body weight. We'll be in the C crunch position, plate to the forehead, elbows in. If you're using body weight, fingertips to temples instead. So this is good. Let me adjust my camera, make sure I'm in the shot. It's a little better. So lie back, plates up to the forehead, elbows in tight. Okay. Our fingertips to temples. We're gonna start with the 2-2 C crunch. Brace the core, feet flat on the floor here. Shoulders down. C crunch, 2-2. Up, up, down, down. Your priority here is keeping the lower back pressed into the mat. Knees stop just over the hips. We're lifting the shoulders and the legs. Up, quick, and hold. Up, hold. Down, down. Again. Now stay here. We're going straight to shootout. Out and in. Long arms and long legs. If your lower back is lifting, tap the toes. And feel free to drop the plate at any time. Back to 2-2 C crunch. Up, up, down, down. Keep the elbows in tight, shoulders locked down. Gaze between the knees and tuck the chin. Now up quick and hold. Up, hold, down slow. Stay here. Let's go to shootout again. Out and in. Out and in. Think long arms and long legs. Alright, hold here. Plates down. Grab behind the knees. Roll up. Come to a hover position, diamond shape in the hands. Knees or toes. We're going to tap the feet out, in. Brace the core, keep the hips low. Stay with this tap. Keep it on the knees or the toes. Spider push up. So tap, tap, spider push up. Up, up, down, down. You can try this from the knees. And if you want a bigger challenge, try both arms together. Body movement in one. So break it down, two arms. Hold. Excellent work. Let's get to the cool down now. Bring your right leg forward. Push the hips forward. Hip flexor stretch. Now lift your arm to accentuate that stretch down the side of the body.
Cause mama never told me nothing about being complacent. So you can knock me down, but I won't stay on the ground.
Can't stop. Send the hips back. Lift the toe on the right leg. Stretch the hip flexor. Stretch the hamstring.
I'll never know what second place is. No pain, no doubt.
Bring your other leg forward. Left leg forward, push the hips forward. Just stretch the right hip flexor. Now lift your right arm. Feel that stretch down the side of the body. Now send the hips back. Hinge forward. And the hips, lift the toe on the left foot, hamstring stretch.
Can't stop believing I'm the greatest. All is pretty can't, I know I'm beating. I'll never know what said I'm crazy.
Let's get the feet.
No pain, no doubt.
Pause stretch. Left leg here. Find your balance. point the knee straight down. Switch legs.
The only way I know to keep on is keep pushing harder. Can't stop believing I'm the greatest.
Feet under hips. Bring the arms forward. Hollow out the belly. Stretch the upper back. Reach the arms out wide. Open the chest. Bring the arms behind. Lift the chest. A quick shake. A shake, a twist. We're all done. Thank you so much for joining me. And again, this is my last Wednesday Zoom class, but I am at the JCC on Saturdays.
Get on top.
At 10 a.m., which you can sign up the JCC website using the Sign Up Genius app. And hope to see you all soon. Thank you so much for joining me. Bye-bye.